we had to go around the front. I knew that. Damn it.
Excuse me. That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James Cassandra.
Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at?
Financing?
Financing? It seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
Let's see.
No.
Let's go ride the smart car. Let's get in this smart car, cruise over there. This is the baddest car ever. Pimp. Mobile.
Christ almighty. Look out!
Let's get in this smart car.
Damn, did you?
This looks like it actually cruises.
Man, sorry about that!
Oh,
did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Square to jump, still.
That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
He tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas! LOL, you suck Batman's dick.
Righteous slaughter.
I'll cut your dick off if you call the administrator. Hey, you know what? I am the administrator. You're a waste of semen, bitch.
Look at those syringes.
Infected.
Get off my face, you fucking homo. I don't care if you're 12. I'll still rape you.
Flamethrower.
Ooh, ouch. Rape-o-rito.
That's kind of crazy.
Dead, fucking idiot.
Hang on down. Hang your coat. Nothing on your witness here. Righteous slaughtered.
Ooh, slaughter time.
Okay. Gotta go.
Oh my god. Seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with? Thank you, coach.
Let's go.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Oh. Jesus. That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Now look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy's behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Oh. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Ram straight through.
Ram
it
already.
Damn! Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like this! No. Crazy man!
Fucking asshole!
Got him.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.